is anti-national because I feel like the way I feel like your actions are whether anti the nation or not anti the nation or are for the nation.
Oh, what's my take on being anti-national? I think I wear it with a badge of honor.
I mean, it was quite a roller coaster, to be honest. And there's definitely a lot of hate, and a lot of people are just going out and like saying very mean things about me. But I think I've sort of gotten used to it, and I've sort of like built an immunity towards all the hate.
I've reached this point that I really can't care about it anymore.
Like, I deleted the Twitter app from my phone. I'm like, I don't constantly need to, check my phone on that. So I don't have the app. If I have to use Twitter, then I'll go on the computer, then I'll, make the effort of typing in. So I'm just like, so that it's limited how many times I check the hate.
No, I haven't had to delete my Twitter since, but I do go on Twitter a lot. In fact, just yesterday I was studying for my exam and I found myself looking at like election chatter on Twitter every 5 minutes.
That girl in the video is not me. I mean, the video is in an Arab city with the car that's driven on the left. Or wait, yeah. And I was pretty sad that this is what it's come down to, that you cannot shut me down on my opinions. You try to malign my character.
I had gone to King's College London for an event to speak at a conference. And that same time, I gave an interview at BBC Urdu, which is based in London. And that interview was spread all over social media in the day after it was released, saying that I'd gone to Pakistan after the Pulwama attacks and given an interview. I remember thinking at that point, had I been in Delhi, I would have been scared for my life.
Truth is, this book has been in my mind, in my heart for the longest time. This is a story of my mother and my grandmother.
I had to do a lot of research, I had to travel a lot, I had to speak to a lot of people. So it was exhausting in the sense that there was a lot of work that needed to be put in The Young and the Restless as opposed to Small Acts. You know what? Neither. My fingers did. My fingers on the keyboard wrote the book.